love leveling up and stuff. That's why they do it too, because they know you love it. Okay, I probably could just wait until I got here to look at this. Okay, so now we can craft new stuff. Wild seeds. So we can do any of these and make. Oh my gosh, the horseradish would be worth so much. Holy cow. Wait. Wait a second. Horseradish would be the way to go. Or leeks. Oh, leeks would be the way to go. That's the way to go. Okay. So if we get a leek again, we should try to make it into seeds. So what? So you can have a seed maker basically without seeds. Oh, thank God. Oh, gosh. Wait, there's a heart thing. Was that there before? I guess so. I don't know what the gift thing means. Maybe you have to talk to them before you can give them a gift or something. Oh, I want to look at my levels. Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's General Store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. You won't see me soon. You will see me eventually. Just not soon. Skills. Okay. So foraging. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. I feel like my farming should be up as well. I think you raise it by selling, because I raised my foraging after I made money off of it. So probably mining, I'll raise it by selling ore, fish, combat, I don't know how. Farming. So this is like Rune Factory kind of, because there's going to be actual combat. That's pretty cool. Not that I enjoyed Rune Factory that much, but... I was wondering if these would connect or something weird. If you can walk over crops forever, I'll just end up planting them in rows all the time. But for now, we don't know, really. Alright, so I think we'll spend most of today clearing out the field. For now, we're not going to worry about making friends. That's for a later day. After our field is clear and maybe we have some animals. Geode. Blacksmith can break open. Alright, so that's one thing we'll go do. You know what? Actually, we'll probably go explore more, now that I think about it, because we have some other areas we still didn't explore. I forgot. I don't like that you have to point sometimes to where you want to. I just want it to do it, to be honest. I'm lazy. Hey, let's go plant some mixed seeds. Alright, and this is going to be our mixed seed area right here, so... our various and sundry seeds. Get watered. Get watered. Get watered. Alright. Oh, I love this. This is good stuff right here, this game. I'm impressed so far. It's fun. It's simple. It might not look fun, but it is. Basically because of Harvest Moon. That's the only reason, really. Let's be honest. If you didn't play Harvest Moon, you probably wouldn't think this game is that great. I don't know. Maybe you would. Who knows? So let's go to that guy first. Give him the thing, and then we'll go to the southwest and explore around. Wait, hey, wait, did we do this person yet? Yeah, we went there already. Keep making delayed responses and early responses. My sound's not all sync, that's not why. I'm talking at a weird pace. I have a lot on my mind. I'm thinking a lot while I play this game. Alright. There's a lot going on right now. Don't hate. Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. I'm trying to be like a cowboy. Like, how would a cowboy? Shut up. Alright. Okay. You're done. Oh, blacksmith, I think. Wait, hang on, what does it say? Blacksmith, not the archaeologist. What am I thinking? I could have just given that to that guy as a gift, and I would have been so sad. This is the blacksmith, I believe. Oh, okay. Wait, what's the star mean? I don't know. Daffodil? Why is it starred? Though? Process geodes, there we go. Just place your geodes on my anvil and I'll give them whack. The price is... Oh. Well. Maybe it'll be worth it. Copper ore! Yay! That's good. So in order for that kind of stuff to be useful, you probably have to ship it, so... Because, you don't get the new recipes until you level up. We're very lucky to have a library in such a small town. Yeah, you are. You're right. Why do you have a library? Why do you have anything here? Why are there people here? Wait, how are the houses so nice here? What the heck? I want to live somewhere like this. I wish this was a thing. I wonder if it is. This is a small community. I could be the blacksmith. That'd be so awesome. That'd actually probably be really hard to be a blacksmith for this small of a town. Because, like, everybody needs stuff. But even then, you know, because you have, like, no tools or no help for anything. Lots of blacksmith jobs are, like, two people jobs. So, I guess you could probably find somebody to come out, but... It's kind of those, one of those situations where I feel like if you live here, nobody pays for anything, really. It's kind of like a hippie community. That's how it'd have to be, because, I mean, can you really make that much money? Music came in randomly. I was like, wait, did something happen? Alright. Okay, this is where I got the onions from, so we don't need to be here. Trying to get into that animal place, because I feel like they probably sell animals, right? Unless they don't. Of course, I never understood why your competition sold your animals. I guess because they were making money off you then, but... So I guess it does kind of make sense, but... Some rocks. Can I catch a bird? Ooh, looking good, lady. Oh. There are actually a lot of wild food in this area, if you know where to look. Well, I don't, so... Oh, look, this little girl is jumping rope. Nice. Alright, let's talk to her about it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I messed up again! Great little girl voice. Get out of my way. Oh my god. Can I go in here? Into the forest I go? Oh. So. Guard tower. Get out of my way. Oh, yes, leeks. Nope, this is the wild horse rush, not leek. Oh my gosh, there's so many places. I can't pick up anything, but it's probably something I can drop, like stone or something. I'll probably sell one of everything. Soon. Just for the whole completionist thing. Oh wait, we've been here already. Alright. So we just happened to not see that tower. So is breaking that geode worth it? I wonder. I guess you have to eventually to get ores to upgrade stuff. I don't know how I feel about this. Some of it is pretty blatantly ripped off from Harvest Moon. I guess that just happens. Feels like they could have changed some of the ways you do some stuff. Or maybe they asked. I don't know. I guess you can't really copyright an idea, but... I don't know. I mean, I guess you can. That's what copyrights are, but... Can't copyright like a whole gaming concept, I guess. That's my point. And wild horseradish. Alright, we're gonna work on clearing out the fields a lot today. Stone. I don't think we need I'm just gonna wait. Hang on. I don't know why we'd need to sell wood, but I'm going to. It'll probably have a selling spot, so. Right, I'm just gonna go down the field in a line. I might have to move the sickle, because it seems like I'm gonna use the sickle a lot more than the axe at this point. Oops. I'll keep the mouse down here so I don't have to point it every time, because I'm too lazy for that. I'm sure I can't do that. Okay. I just have to check, you know? I gotta try. Well, this field cleared in. Ugh. At this rate, we won't, but. I was gonna say we'll have it cleared in a few days, but. Just see what happens at this point. Well, you will stop at no later than 9 o'clock. For the recorded, I might cut out some of this, but I don't know. It's kind of exciting because you actually get stuff from things. Another geode. I'm like mining and I'm not even mining. Pretty amazing. Look at that. More geodes. So fun. See, this is the problem with this stuff in Harvest Moon, is there's basically no benefit out of doing this. I mean, you had to do it. In some games, you would literally lose if you didn't ever clear your field out. Prince of Mineral Town, N64, Back to Nature. I think you would also lose if you didn't get married. I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of all that. I feel like maybe it serves a purpose, but I don't know what purpose that is, so. Maybe it's like the grass that animals can eat, but I feel like I would be getting something for it if it was that case. I feel like those things growing off are something too, but I don't know, it's hard to tell. I love that all the tools have range in this. So good. Okay, I missed a tree, so. This feels pretty big, so it might actually take us more than a couple days. I don't know what I was thinking when I said that. But hey, it's part of the working life, am I right? Long extended projects. Alright, so let's just do one quick sweep. God dang it. I think I have room for everything, right? About to go in. So, a tree stump. Alright. Let's go plant these random seeds, and then we will be ready for bed. What's going on, Fred Capsule? What's happening? I hope the stream is watchable right now. Probably isn't. For those of you watching who don't know, I've been having problems with my internet lately. It's usually pretty good, my internet. I recently switched internet providers, and it instantly got so much better, and it's been better for half a year at this point, and then all of a sudden, it's bad now. Cherry bomb! Oh, we gonna do that one. ASAP. Yeah, so see, I need to do a fish and probably a farming thing as soon as possible. It's creepy. I don't like these sounds. Yay, rain! So we need to sell fish, we need to sell crop, and I don't know what we would get for the combat may actually be like experience-based, who knows. To our valued Georgia Mark customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to initial that Georgia Company amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Sounds like they're the bad guys to me. Journal updated. Advancements. Reach Farm Level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. In exchange for raw materials and money, she'll construct a new building on your farm. You'll need her to build a... Okay. Oh, wow, there's rewards. Oh, yay. So excited. Now that I know there's rewards, I'm very eager to do the challenges now. That's like Harvest Moon 3, oh my gosh. Kind of. Why have I been watching porn too much? What do you mean? Oh, that's why my internet's bad? Yeah, that's true. Okay, I'd rather accidentally water and can things than accidentally hoe them or sickle them. Oh, so this is the quality, okay. Okay. So let's just sell these and see what happens. Very nice. That'll raise our farming level. I do not... That's something growing. It looks like a weed, but... Let's wait and find out. I don't know what that is. Doesn't say. I don't know what those are either. Oh my god. Can't cut that. Oh my gosh. Cat! Cat, stop! The cat is behind my computer, acting like it's gonna pull out some cords or something. Ugh. Stupid cat. Alright, sorry, I had to pull my cat. My cat has this thing lately where if I'm sitting at the computer, he wants to go behind it. No. I smacked the crap out of that cat. Where he'll go behind the computer and, like, tug on cords. But he only does it while I'm on the computer. You don't get a Hi Fred capsule? I said Hi Fred capsule. Literally, the first thing you said, I said Hi Fred capsule. You probably didn't hear it because my stream's terrible quality. But, oh, the cat. I don't know what his deal is. It must be his get off the computer, like, act. Like, you need to get off, and somehow he's figured out that those cords are allowing me to continue playing. He's pulling out my, DVI, I don't remember what it's called, DVI-D or something like that cord. One of my computers uses, or one of my monitors uses that, the other one uses a, I don't know what these things are called. I don't want to say what I was going to say, because it'll make me look noob. I've always used VGA and HDMI, okay? I just recently, within the last couple of years, found out that there's other graphic inputs besides VGA and HDMI and, like, composite, but... One's the, like, the S video or whatever. It's the one that looks like HDMI, but it's not. Ooh. Okay. So that's the right tool for that. Not that. Right, so, yeah. I don't know. There's a, like, a DVI-D, I think, is what it's called. It's basically like a smaller VGA, but it's higher quality. He keeps trying to pull that up. If he does, I'm gonna sell him. I love the little kitty, but I don't know what his deal is. He's acting a little different lately. He's getting too grown up. So sad. Yes, I do have a Skype, Fred. Ugh. That didn't go in the water. Why did it sound like it went in the water? Oh, I guess the specs go in the water. This game, just like Harvest Moon, when it's raining, there's no music, so it's awkward. Hard to talk about anything while I'm continuously cutting things. I probably cut most of this out in the uploaded videos. Actually, I probably won't, because usually when I stream things and then I upload it separately, I usually keep it raw. Just because it's I still technically consider it a stream, not a Let's Play. Even though I'll cut it up into episodes. Smaller episodes. Main thing is, it would be too much work just because it'll end up being several hours of footage. I don't really want to sort through several hours of footage. Why would I? So we'll, after, I mean, we should probably plant more crops, but I don't really want to. Just because I don't know what crops are worth the most yet. I don't want to waste money. I mean, if the parsnips are worth a decent amount, I'll just plant them again. It's going to be a little too long to find out about the cauliflower and beans, I think. By the time I find out about them, it won't be worth planting more. The beans are multi-time growth. I think the cauliflower will be able to replant. But the price of this stuff is a little bit higher in here than Harvest Moon. Since it's one seed. Right, let's just leave that. No, you know what? Let's just do that and then quit. Oh, crap. I just wasted so much. There you go. Alright, let's call it a day at that. Fred, I think you have missed the live stream. But I've had many people tell me they've never missed a live stream and ask if they get anything. I've never missed a live stream, I haven't gotten anything. Well, almost never. Alright, let's see. I'm almost always here. Almost. Alright, that will get us a variety of stuff. I'm so glad that they have the wild seeds. I mean, are you sure? Are you really sure? Because I'll count. I don't know how I would do that. I didn't think about all the streams before you came around. I mean, that's significant. There's a lot before you came into my life. Alright, let's see. What do I want to do? What was I... Oh, I wanted to find those onions. Or the leeks. It's probably the wrong place to... You know what? Actually, screw that. Let's go fish. We'll go through the other place just in case we can find some leeks, though. It's probably not a bad idea. Since you had this account? Really? Did you make this account to watch me live stream? If I'm ever famous, I'll give you something. Alright? How about that? I'll give you like a game or something. Sea cucumber? Cave carrot, pepper seeds. Plant these in the summer. Takes 5 days to mature and continues to produce after first harvest. Basic improves soil, increases your chance to grow quality crops. Mix into tilled soil. Pufferfish inflates when okay, bad. So she has special stuff, huh? Rare seeds. Sow in fall. Takes all season to grow. It's probably something you're gonna want to have. Takes all season to grow, they said. Oh. Oh, crap. Alright. We got a little bit of energy. Enough to fish. That is my tummy just growl. Oh, keep bar behind the fish. I don't know, I said keep the bar behind the fish, but that doesn't. Okay, so we do want the bar behind the fish. Oh, okay, I get it. We literally want it behind the fish. Oh, we can hold it. Yay, okay, I get it now. Okay, so you gotta keep the green part actually behind the fish. Okay. There we go. We got a fish. What? I'm sad. Thought I was your best friend. You're basically my best friend right now, Fred. But I don't have anything to give you. So yeah. I do have on my Patreon page. You can support me, and I have a variety of things I'll give you for supporting me. Just so you know. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed, and I'm gonna go grab a drink while I'm sleeping. Wait, actually, hang on, I'm awake, because I want to see what I get. You know, we'll get the stuff, and then we'll go get a drink. Go sleep for the night. Yes, sir. Level 1 farming, plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. New crafting recipe, scarecrow, new crafting recipe, basic fertilizer. Need some poop for that. So see, the leeks are worth, like, a lot more. Put a link.